Good morning. It is time for another round of Wordle for February 23rd. Let's go ahead and put in the two words that I always put in first, build and atone. Gonna get all those vowels out of the way. So already we have a bunch of information here. We got an O and an E that are green. So let's go ahead and assume that the T goes over here, and let's do something oat. Quote. There's no U in this word. What about throat? Throat. Scote. Spote. I don't know. Proat. Maybe the T doesn't go there. Maybe it starts with a T. Let's see. Let's do trope. Let's do trope. Let's see if that works. Whoa, we got some. All right, so the T was not in there fourth. It was first. So it's going to be T-R-O something E. Let's look at troch, trome, troth, troch, troth. Do I know this word? Tro, troze. Isn't that a Pokemon game? Pokemon troze? Troat, tror. I'm actually a little bit confused about this. Trome. That's not a word. How about trow? Trowee, trog, trog. I don't know what this word's gonna be. Troze. No, trove. Isn't that a word? That is a word, isn't it? That is the word. I actually don't know what that means, but I've heard like treasure trove. I've heard that word before. All right, but anyway, the English version of Wordle is kind of easy. I have never lost, so I hope this word is as easy for you as it was to me. Getting up the E and the O right away was very, very helpful. So I hope everyone has a wonderful February 23rd, and I'll see you tomorrow.